Texas. George Harris is the owner of King George Landing, a private yacht club. He says outdoor seating is good for his business.
It creates a different experience. So a lot of my boaters who come and stay on my vessels come from all over the country. So they want that experience instead of just being in four walls.
The policy goes into effect July 1st.
Most likely I'm a die for me. I've been grinding that side all day with me. And they ain't going in unless I'm with my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. Yeah. First thing first, I'll evolve my hitters. This rap, rap, track, and I evolve my hitters. You looking for some lane, let me go.
Thank you.